Benjamin Hunting with Auto by Tell at the Chicago Auto Show, and I'm standing with the 1552 Ford Focus ST. Now, this custom car is one of three that are going to be built from different tuners, and this one was put together with Ken Block, who is, of course, rally driving star, GRC star, and just general man about town in the automotive hooning community. This Focus special is that the engine has been built, has a complete performance suspension. The interior is filled with race goodies like a harness, Recaro seats, and it even has fender flares that are tacked on from the Chinese Touring Car Championship. This car is never going to make it to production, but this is a great look at what imaginative tuners can do with the very solid Ford Focus ST platform. Now that we've seen Ken Block's street performance Focus ST, let's take a look at the competition version of what Ford is going to be running in Global Rallycross this year. It's a Fiesta ST, which is, of course, brand new on the street for 2014. But the Fiesta ST that we're going to be seeing in the Global Rallycross Championship is also part of a renewed effort from Ford to become more involved in the series, which is gaining in popularity across the United States. The two drivers who will be piloting this particular Global Rallycross car are Brian Deegan and Tanner Foust, who last year duked it out to finish 1-2 in the overall championship, with everything coming down to the wire at the final race in Las Vegas. The ST is an all-wheel drive 600 horsepower machine that uses a turbocharged 4-cylinder engine in order to jump, go through mud, go through water, and bang door to door with some of the most talented drivers in all of motorsports.